How to fix ChatGPT, this content may violate our content policy. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So without any delay, let's get started. So let's first know why this is occurring. So this is the issue that happens because you have inserted that content that is not allowed by the ChatGPT, for example 18 plus content. So to be able to have a solution for that, we can try and go over and use other AI assistants. So for that, let's go for Google Chrome and search for Google BAI. So just tap on that. So you can try this application over here, or you can also try the Merlin AI, which uses the ChatGPT for free, but it has its limit definitely. So you can just go and search for Merlin AI. So you can see the application over here, the official website. So you can just tap on it and you can go ahead. Or what you can do is just go back and search for ChatGPT support and here you'll be able to see the different issues that a lot of people have been facing and their solutions. You can also ask and share your issue with the customer support and they'll definitely get back to you. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit the bell notification for more updates. That's it for today and see you next time.